The Bushehr Nuclear Power Plant is the first nuclear reactor in the Middle East designed for civil power production and is projected to meet 2.5% of Iran's electricity needs. The reactor came online in September 2011, a little over 36 years after initial construction started. Germany abandoned construction on the plant in 1979 as a result of the Iranian Revolution. A January 1995 contract between Russia and Iran formalized Russia's pledge to complete Bushehr's first reactor unit and its agreement to combine VVER technology with the existing 1970s-era German components and infrastructure. Difficulties merging the two technologies and the extensive sanctions on Iran's nuclear program contributed to slow progress. The Bushehr site consists of two reactor buildings, only one of which contains a functioning reactor. There are also facilities for the turbines, electrical supply, emergency feed water supply, outdoor fuel storage, and multiple auxiliary purposes. Today, Bushehr is operating at 100% capacity. Russia transferred full operational control of the plant to Iran on September 23, 2013. Bushehr is based on a pressurized water reactor design, optimized for nuclear energy production. It uses 1.6% to 3.62% low-enriched uranium fuel, which is not directly weapons usable. While a graphite or heavy water-moderated design could produce weapons-grade plutonium in its spent fuel, light water reactors like Bushehr produce so-called reactor-grade plutonium, which is usable but suboptimal for weapons purposes. However, the Bushehr project came under intense international scrutiny as a possible proliferation concern in the context of Iran's overall nuclear program. Because Iran failed to declare enrichment and other fuel cycle facilities to the IAEA in a timely manner, the agency's Board of Governors has found Iran in non-compliance with its Comprehensive Safeguards Agreement, and the UN Security Council has passed 7 resolutions demanding that Iran halt its enrichment and reprocessing activities. While the international community seeks to resolve the negotiating impasse with Iran, proliferation risks related to the Bushehr reactor are minimized by the fact that the facility is under IAEA safeguards. Additionally, Iran is required to return Bushehr's spent fuel rods to Russia as soon as they are safe for transport, thus removing accumulated reactor-grade plutonium from the country.